One of the things about being a military child is being really stressed when your mother or your dad goes to deploy or goes to the field, because you don't know if they're safe or not, and you worry for them, even though they are out there protecting you. And moving is another thing, because moving, you leave your friends, and even though you make new ones, you have to stay in contact with the old ones. And that's what it's like to be a military child.